Strongly affected by the fires in south of France in 2003, Philippe Pasteur decided to start a series of burned tree sculptures in order to sensibilize and create a global awareness.
There is a sliver of some hopeful news out there tonight as the containment of that fire has now increased from 2% earlier in the day to 5% tonight.
But the fire is still
threatening.
Northeast China, where a raging fire continues to batter the region. Thousands of fires.
Les pompiers également mobilisés toute la nuit dans le Var, au-dessus de la Ciotat. Un incendie a dévasté 250 hectares de forêt. La piste criminelle n'est pas exclue et comme lors de chaque départ de feu, il y a une cellule spéciale est déjà à pied d'œuvre pour déterminer l'origine de cet incendie.
And that's how I style the first sculpture. So there are trunks for the fire, and there are crab bellies from crashes. So these are two self-destructions.
La vive